Today, Brown University's men's basketball team takes on interstate rival URI. This is a huge game, and it is sure to stir up a lot of excitement. So here to tell us more about the game is Mike Martin. He's the head coach for the Bears. Good morning, Mike. Welcome back.
Good morning. Happy New Year. Thanks for having me.
Happy New Year to you. So first and foremost, I know this is the 155th time that Brown and URI are actually matching up. And how's your team looking this year?
Good. I did not know that. Our team is doing well. We're 6-5. Mm-hmm. We've lost our last three, unfortunately, but we've had a lot of games on the road, and we've played against some pretty good teams.
Yeah.
We have an outstanding senior point guard, Sean McGonigal, who leads the Ivy League in scoring, and he's been fantastic for us. So we're excited about our game tonight.
Yeah, Sean has had some great games against even URI in the past couple of years. Now, these two teams, we have to say, too, the point differential over the years has been very slim. So this could really come down to the wire.
We anticipate it being a hard-fought game. Obviously, mm-hmm. Coach Hurley and his team will be ready to go. And we're preparing as best we can to give them a great game tonight.
Speaking of preparing, many Rhode Islanders have been preparing for all of this snow. Is the game still on tonight, or can we count on that?
The game, you can count on it. It will be on. There is a time change, though. 6 o'clock instead of 7.
Mm-hmm.
The heavy stuff isn't supposed to come till later on this evening, so everybody, yep. There's no excuses. Everyone should come out and watch us take on the Rams tonight.
Absolutely. This is a huge rivalry. It's always nice, too, when you see teams from the same state play against one another. You actually know this rivalry well. You're a Brown alumni, and now, of course, the coach. So what is that like for you to be part of an event of this magnitude?
Yeah, it's great. You know, obviously, I have experience as a student-athlete, and mm-hmm. now is my second year as the coach at Brown. Anytime we play PC, URI, Bryant, it's always a big deal. So yeah. We want to put on as good of a show as we can for the local college basketball fans.
Yeah, and of course I'm sure you're hoping for a great crowd, and of course family friendly. All these games are always nice to have everyone come out, I'm sure.
Absolutely, yeah, it'll be a lot of fun for fans of all ages.
Great, well, we look forward to it. Mike, best of luck. Thanks so much for coming in. We're hoping for a big win. If you want to catch tonight's game between Brown and URI, don't forget it has moved up to 6 o'clock due to the weather. That way we'll get you all out of there safely. We'll post more details on our website. Just go to WPRI.com and click on the Rhode Show.